बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हुआ ब्यूटीफुल बट फ्लॉप। सोनम कपूर। दिस फैशनिस्टा ऑफ बॉलीवुड डिड मेनी फिल्म्स विद मेनी लीडिंग एक्टर्स इन बॉलीवुड, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली हर लास्ट सम फिल्म्स वर डिजास्टर इन बॉक्स ऑफिस। अतिया शेट्टी। अतिया शेट्टी मेड हर डेब्यू विद हीरो एंड हर लास्ट फिल्म मोतीचूर चकनाचूर वॉज सुपर फ्लॉप इन बॉक्स ऑफिस। शी हैज सम चार्म इन हर स्माइल बट फॉर लैक ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन शी बिकेम फ्लॉप इन बॉलीवुड। अदिति राव हैदरी। There is no doubt that Aditi is a very good actress who never was casted as heroine in Bollywood. She did many remarkable films as supporting roles but didn't get her Bollywood break. Neha Dhupia. Julie famed sizzling actress Neha Dhupia is now gone from big screen. This former beauty queen couldn't get enough success in Bollywood for her poor acting ability. Nargis Fakhri. This foreign beauty worked in many films from her debut Rockstar to Azhar, Main Tera Hero and Houseful 3. But for her poor acting performance and lack of good opportunities, Nargis is now out of the Bollywood. Soha Ali Khan. Soha Ali Khan is not blessed as her brother Saif Ali Khan. Beautiful actress Soha bid goodbye Bollywood after doing some flop films. Huma Qureshi. Bold and beautiful Huma did many films like Gangs of Wasseypur, but unfortunate her career graph couldn't take off. Neha Sharma. Neha was a promising face of Bollywood, but unfortunately she was never casted in any big budget film. After many years, she appeared in Ajay Devgan's film Tanaji in 2019. Koina Mitra. Hot babe Koina became popular for her hot figure. She lost her Bollywood career after doing some flop films. Kalki Kekla. Kalki is an unconventional actress and did many commendable characters in Bollywood, but she never got commercial success. This French beauty has won million hearts in Bollywood but failed in commercial way. Shruti Hassan. She is now one of the richest South Indian heroines, but in Bollywood, this charming beauty couldn't leave any mark. Amrita Rao. Amrita Rao is loved for her innocent presence on screen. She did many films but suddenly got vanished from big screen. Tanushree Datta. Another hot actress, Tanushree Datta, left Bollywood when she was doing hit films in Bollywood. Isha Deol. Isha Deol is the daughter of Hema Malini and Dharmendra. Her father and mother both are equally talented and a hot pair at their time. But Isha didn't do well in movies. Selena Jaitley. Former Miss India Selena left Bollywood when she was not getting enough good offers in Bollywood. She is now happily married. Isha Kopikar. Model turned actress Isha did many Hindi, Tamil and Kannada films. Unfortunately, her Bollywood luck was not that good and she left this industry. Samira Reddy. Samira Reddy worked in 30 films including Hindi, Bengali, Tamil, Malayalam and also in Telugu. Unfortunately, she never played any remarkable role in Bollywood. Geeta Basra. Flop Bollywood actress Geeta Basra began her acting career with Imran Khan. Isha Gupta. Sizzling Isha Gupta got vanished from big screen when her last film Total Dhamal went flop in box office. Udita Goswami. For lack of consistency and good opportunities, Udita lost her Bollywood career. Her Bollywood career was short and now she is married to Mohit Suri.